In August 1923, Harding left his position as US president to focus on his new passion of being dead.